Hello, I'm Lowry.
And I'm Andy.
We are from the IET. We are the delivery partners for First LEGO League in the UK and Ireland.
Wherever you are in the world, we want to welcome you to the First LEGO League Challenge replay season.
You'll be working towards your regional, class pack or remote event.
Regardless of the type of event you're attending, you can expect a few things.
You will get one judging session.
In this session, you start by introducing yourself as a team.
You'll then give your innovation project presentation and answer some questions from the judges.
You'll then explain your robot design and again, answer some questions from the judges.
You'll then discuss your core values.
And the session ends with feedback from the judges on how you've done.
These are the rubrics. These are the judging score sheets which they'll use throughout the session.
They are available online, so check them out, get prepared.
Separate to this, you'll get three robot games.
Now, it doesn't matter if one or two of these don't quite go to plan because it's the best score that counts.
Which means you've got time throughout the day to adapt, tinker, and change your robot if you need to.
At the end of the tournament day, there is an awards ceremony to celebrate the achievements of every team that is there.
Some teams will win awards and get the opportunity to advance to the next stage of First LEGO League Challenge.
Now, these award-winning teams are the teams that have achieved across all areas of First LEGO League Challenge.
So make sure you focus on every element because they're equally important.
Regardless of the type of tournament you are attending, this is the culmination of all of your hard work. It's about celebrating and shouting out about your achievements.
We cannot wait to see your robots, your solutions, and most importantly, your team spirit.
So, good luck. Make sure you have lots and lots of fun, and we will see you there.